I love hitting PR. I love getting stronger. It wasn't about money. I knew there was no money. Like, oh, Larry, like, if you're going to do this, you're going to be competitive. You're not going to make no money. Do bodybuilding. Powerlifting is for me because nothing makes me feel better than hitting a PR in the gym. Specifically a squat bench, you know, a PR. When I first started working out, I wanted to be the strongest guy in the gym. And when I became the strongest guy in the gym, the strongest guy in New York, and the strongest guy in the country, and the strongest guy in the world. I just got addicted to trying to be the best, trying to be number one. I did powerlifting because I knew my potential, and I felt like I owed it to powerlifting community to realize my potential, to reach my true potential. Because I care about being the best at powerlifting because I have a gift. And I feel really shitty and like I'm betraying the powerlifting community if I realize I have this gift and I don't do anything with it. I couldn't sleep on that. I have a guilty conscience. I feel like I'm just wasting a gift away. And I'm so happy that I realized it and then I continued to maximize my potential powerlifting. So it's like I owe it to the powerlifting community. Did I know there are other powerlifters out there that wish, you know, or are striving to be Larry Wheels strong or stronger, you know, and they're working on that. And I want to inspire more people to feel the way I feel when I hit a PR. Passion is probably the strongest emotion you can have. Passion can drive you to go to lengths you never thought you would go to. And that's part of the reason why it feels so good to make progress in something you're passionate about. You could be extremely passionate about being an artist, and then you compare your drawing from when you're to the previous year, and then, holy shit, how much progress I made. It matters so much to you because you love it. You're passionate about it. You want to be the best you can be at it. And then eventually, once you realize that you're passionate about it, once you find your passion and you realize that this is something you're passionate about, you start comparing yourself to other passionate people, looking to them for motivation on how to get better.